Everybody, it still amazes me, right, that I'm loading up the stream whenever I get stuff sorted. I go and brush my teeth, because of course I do, because even though you guys are in front of me, I still, you don't want my bean ramekin breath attacking you. And so, and I come back to sit down, and it says I've got 10 people watching, and there's like, everyone's chatting away in the chat, and... Hang on, oh, did someone, okay, did someone not think I was blonde? This is the thing, right? People who know me, because I used to be very blonde, think like, oh, you're not blonde anymore. I'm still blonde. I still got it. And floss, yep. Absolutely mean. Oh, Chris. There are plenty of other Chris's. Oh dear, Chris. Chris has requested the new song Animals. You want it straight out the gate. You want it straight out the gate. We can do that. It'll take, as it's a new song, it'll take a couple of times to go through, but I think it can go straight out the set list. I also put Tried So Hard on straight onto the set. No, not straight on, but I worked on it a bit more because it was always, I've played it in a few of these streams. Hit you, chat. I played them on a few of these streams and Tried So Hard. It's like this, it was so close to being right, and I think I finally nailed it. I think I finally got it down. Still about to take a couple of performances to feel really comfortable, but you know, we're getting there. I also see Tempty's requested the Dan May break, so that's going to be it's going to be interesting. I always find it hard to picture. You walk alone. And howdy, Seashell. Who have we got? Seashell, we've got Chris, we've got Tempsy. I saw Chris Lee earlier. There's another Chris. Chris 2. who else we got? We've got Sputterer's Mind, isn't it? Mind. Who else we got? Oh, we've got Bertie as well, yes. And thank you for the 5-month streak, Chris. We'll play Animals, then we'll do your theme. We'll start off with an actual song. But super appreciate 5 months, Chris. That's amazing. You shared it, I shared it, so it stopped telling me to share it. Oh, I see, yeah. Thank you, Chris. See, look, Chris could be absolutely wholesome. Oh, Chris. Well, in that case, Chris 2. Let's say you're Chris 2 for now. We might have to rearrange the Chris's later on. Maybe I'll have to have multiple Chris 1s. Or maybe there's a Chris 1.5 in there. There we go, that'll work. Seashell, I missed your 100 bits last time as well. Super appreciate the 100 bits. Sorry I missed that. I could gush a million times over about the... whatchamacallit? The card, man. The card. You guys. All my heart. So, it's your reward. Here's a new song. Swan Chris Free. Very kind today to confuse me. Kind is even more suspicious. That's even more suspicious. 1.01. All right, here we go. Here's the new one. Here's Animals. I say new. It's one of those, again, I've been trying to write for like 8 or 9 years, and I finally just got it together, I think. Here we go. Here's Animals. Nuga. Beaten down by the animals, and it's such a shame that you got carried away by fortune and fame and taking the blame for me. Such a shame that you got carried away by it. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, on the move, on the run. That's the dance, that's the got beaten down by the animals, and it's such a shame that you got carried away by fortune and fame, and taking the blame from me. Such a shame that you got carried away by, carried away by, carried away by it, carried away by it. Appears twice, 6 years alone, 'cause you got beaten down by the animals, and it's such a shame that you got carried away by fortune and fame, and taking the blame for me. Such a shame that you got carried away by beaten down by the animals. Oh, come on. The bridge I only wrote this afternoon. It's like, what's the words? What's the words? Thank you, guys. Thank you for the clap, seashell. I mean, that was animals. You love the bridge. Thank you, seashell. Now, see, now I can't tell if you're being genuine or disingenuous. What is up with my Teletubby hair? What's up with this, guys? I've got like a mohawk, Teletubby. What's going on? Flat. I can't. I need a haircut, basically. Can't. Just last time I got a haircut, it looked like I'd been electrocuted. Like, it was all very short and spiky, and you guys were like, what the deuce is that? I gotta try and... Look, I'm not vain, I promise. I really promise I'm not vain. Pat them down. I don't know. You guys can accept the eccentric hair. Pat down, stupid. All right, seashell. You're as vain as you are blonde. I'm at the wrong side. I can't do it in this. Right. Whatever, dude. Whatever. Doesn't matter what my hair looks like. I'm rock and roll. Too distorted.
It's too distorted.
How are you doing, Too Distorted? embrace it. Which one, seashell? Your new one or the old one? Gary Goliath! Sorry, seashell, yours will have to wait.
Gary Luca, they call him Lucas.
You didn't redeem it, you just bought it. Hang on. Sorry, Gary.
He dances all night, likely with a box on his head. And all at once he comes to realize
Penny will fool, the organization is coming for you. Hide your penguins. So seashell, I'm very confused. You bought it, but you didn't redeem it. I don't even know how that works. Gary, it would have gone even darker if I'd done this. Okay. I like lean over and move the trap pad. I don't have any stream deck or any of that nonsense. Investing. Oh, all right. Well, whenever you want a new one, Seashell, I'm ready for you. Doing manic faces again. That's what the people come for. Right, animals is done. I presume, is it the Dan May Break next on the list? Next on the list. So Gary, you missed the brand new song. I might do it again before the end of the stream. People are going to request it again later.
Animals.
No, Gary, you misunderstand. You missed it. I already played it. But never fear, I'll do it again later. Oh, you're saying, oh yes, please, to me doing it again. The bridge is fire. See, I can't tell if you're being genuine anymore, Seashell. You've got me. Yes, please, for hearing it later. Right. New song on spreadsheet. Where's it going, Temps? Where have we gone with animals? You've already made your judgment. You've casted your vote immediately. That's gonna be easy. I've got some really cool ideas for the reject stream involving voting and stuff. We're gonna do some cool, fun stuff with that. But that'll be like later in Feb. It'll probably be late Feb. You liked animals on first listen to. Thank you, Chris. It's straight in at number 9. All right, Chris. Here we go. The Dam May Break. I always say, oh, I should go away and practice this one because I never practice it. But yeah, I never do. Let me just make sure I can do it. That'll do. I think I've got it. I think.
Till the morning light.
brain. Yes, definitely big shout outs to Chris 2, Grizzly Bear on Air. Streams are awesome. I'm seeing the average numbers going up. I think we're gonna. Grizzly is gonna get affiliate real soon. It's gonna be fantastic. I prefer the original Toby, but good song. Yeah, I'm Toby 2. I'm his clone. He can't be bothered to stream for you guys right now, so you're stuck with me instead. The levy breaks. What does it copy? The levy break. Oh, here we go again. So Chris has this thing that he thinks, Chris One specifically, has this thing where he thinks that every song that I've written, that I've just ripped off of some other song. And he will find the most tenuous, tangential, I can't say that word, tangential, the tenuous, tangential ways. Why does Toby have one short brown hair? You know what you're trying to do here. Look at this, guys. I shave for you guys.
Oh, why, oh, tell me why, did she miss the new song? Don't worry, why, I will play it again later in the stream.
I can't really do that with this. I don't want to break this hoodie. Here we go. I've loosened it. Oh, it's not going to work. Whey! What was I going to do? Oh, Seashell. You asked for your theme earlier and I just didn't play it. I just moved on. Hang on.
Oh.
I have to give myself the note. It's hard to sing.
Oh, she's magic now.
Trying here. My mouse was on the other monitor. Okay. Now, yeah, but now things are right in the world. Right, these emotes, Gary. Guys, if you guys watching, if you see the emote Gary has used in chat, I thought, because I only saw those emotes from like a distance, I thought it was like some bug. And it had all this like, exoskeleton, or it's his claws or something like this. So it's like, it's got his bug eyes on the top, and then it's got these kind of claws like this. Or it's like its ribcage or something, or this black bug, this exoskeleton, or it's its claws, something like that, right? I finally zoomed in on it the other day, and it's a set of pancakes. I think that stuff is like the... And they look like scotch pancakes with the real edges. Yeah, Tempsy, I know, right? I'm glad I'm not the only one who's like... I just see why banned Chris 1-1 up here. Why? You redeemed a theme, didn't you? I've got to do you a new theme. Let me know when you want the new theme. Yeah, those are pancakes. Did you think there were bugs as well? Enjoy your Zoom quite a lot. Thank you, Gary. Hi, Toby. How are you doing? Keep the tunes coming. Cheers, Jerry. I will try and do exactly that. Banter to a minimum, tunes to a maximum. I'm not sure I can promise that, but we'll certainly try and keep them coming. Doldrums. If no one's requested so far, can I put in a request for Tried So Hard, please? That'd be lovely. Your favourite. Nice one, Jerry. It's interesting people don't really have a consensus on my songs. Everyone seems to have different favourites, but the only one that seems to have consensus is that Doldrums is pretty good. So, you know. Oh, yeah, I meant to not push back, but tap, isn't it? It's this bit's annoying. I need a heck. Vanity. Okay. Doldrums! Sisha knows when the ending's coming, so she can exactly clap. Thank you, Birdie. And big, yeah, I saw the Gary very rightly gave a big shout out to Birdie. Birdie does fantastic pocket operator streams. I used to be in a band with someone who used love using all the pocket operators to add loads of textures to our kind of Radiohead-y kind of songs. It was awesome. So it was really cool. I actually got to catch like 20, 30 minutes of a Bertie stream the other day. It was great. So really, really good. It was that, Chris. Yes. Thank you, Chrisley. That is some serious emote spam, Chrisley. I love it. You got everybody's emotes there. Who do I recognise? I think I recognise four of them. Yeah, Birdie, don't we all? Like, Ruffle got on those worms emotes early. Joined Twitch and I was like, oh, I wish I could do the worms ones. But our platypus has become great. If you don't know anyone like this, then it's you for Seashell. Where's the cap on this one? Fifth row. Look at that song title. Look how much space it takes up on the screen. There was something else I was going to talk about. Oh, yeah. Tempsy, you were saying about 50 songs. Yeah, we've hit 50 songs on the set list, which is incredible. That was kind of my goal for the end of the year. And we've hit it now. Doesn't matter that it took a bit of extra time. Really doesn't. Because we got them right. And so it's interesting. Tempsy's asking me, what are we doing tonight, Toby? And I'm saying the same thing we try and do every night, Tempsy. Try to take over the world. References. Comedy. We wrote them all ages ago. Hang on. Whoa. There's new ones that have been going on. There's new ones. Golden Rule. And I wrote like New Year's Eve. Golden Rule. That was brand new. That was completely fresh. Memes Pinky. Who wants to be Brain? Yeah, sorry for giving you that role, Tempsy. But that was last year. That was all the way last year. That's true. Toby, I looked you up on Amazon Music, but only found the other Toby Ellis. Where can people find your music, Toby? Right here, right now, on Twitch. It's right in front of your face, Chris. I have, on YouTube, I have the version of Alone With Two you hear on the intro thing. That's there. And then, yeah, the eternal question. Well, now there's demand. Before, there wasn't demand for Toby Ellis music, so why would they be there, right? But now there's a demand for it. Now I'll start putting it together, right? That's the neat thing you've got. All right. I can feel Geriatric going, Toby, less talky, more songy, right? Even more so than Chris's 14. So here we go. Here's, if you don't know anyone like this, then it's you. I'm sure the other Toby Ellis, all the Toby Ellis's is great. There's loads of them. I'm sure 90% of the Toby Ellis's are fantastic out there. They're all great. I think there's a BBC radio DJ called Toby Ellis as well from back in the day. So they're everywhere. You can't escape them. You can't shake them. Hi, Joelle. Sorry, Joelle. How does this song go? I was too busy thinking about Joelle wanting the piano. Oh, it's B flat. Oh, here we go, here we go. Oh, yeah.
This is the only way for me to explain to you just what I feel. Maybe I'm the problem. Whoa. Maybe I'm the problem. Or just maybe I'm the cure. Maybe I'm the problem. Maybe I'm the problem.
Chris, that joke is so old, but I'd forgotten it. It was so old. I read it again, and it took me a second, and I'm trying to repeat the end thing, building up the hype, and I'm just trying not to laugh. Thank you for the claps, Y. Meme. Gaza. Joel. The epic Breath of the Wild emos. Ooh. Bonk. Ooh. It's been so long. I figured you'd forgotten it. Yes. Rehashing, yeah. Oh, there we go. I will manually do this. Can you play Gerudo Valley on the guitar? No, I've never. Is it G minor? Is it in G minor? I don't know. Shout out to Gary. Stream Monday was awesome. Oh, Seashell. Great choice on Run Aground. You're welcome, Joel. Gary's Stream Monday was amazing. As always. I was trolling him in the clips without even trying. Look how spiky it is again. Look at this Teletubby. What is this Teletubby? Hang on. I know I'm getting very distracted today. What is this Teletubby hair going on? Look at this. How does that even happen? What is going on? I need a haircut. Right. Down. All right, we tamed the beast. I wasn't there for the Zol Drums mashup temp, see? I had to go teach by that point. Because I had to teach early that day at 3 o'clock, so. Chicago, yeah, Joel. Team Toby. Gary, could you do me a favour? Because you can toggle between first badge and sub badge. Could you toggle for me? And just check what your sub badge looks like. It's very Cameron Diaz. Hey, Gary, I rushed home for it and I could catch, like, a good 50 minutes. And you'll be grateful for it. check. Right, where we go? I can hit chat with my guitar. That feeling for Too Distorted. Right, Too Distorted. Too Distorted, really trying to bump up the numbers. Well, ironically, Tempsy, I wasn't the one driving, so it was okay. You guys were all panicking about me, and I appreciate the love. I appreciate you worrying about me driving home, but I wasn't the one driving that day, so you were all good. The rushing was a metaphor, okay? It was a nice. Your first. I don't know if you can do it. The first badge, to the platypus badge. Can you toggle back and forth? I don't want you to lose the first if you want to keep the first, right? But I think you can toggle it back and forth between them. I think you have the choice. How was I rushing? In my heart, I was rushing, Tempsy. My heart and soul were rushing to get back. Five-monther, hey? That's a lack of dedication. All right. Here we go. Sorry.
Fall inside, try to make it rewind. For all I can, I'm bleeding on the outside. I'll know if when I see that feeling I think I've lost inside.
Joel, pull a sickie day. Sickie Joel. It's even more hype than Sickie Ricky. Awesome song. Thank you, Gary. It was your original favourite before you moved on callously to other Toby songs. Pull that feeling. It's still there. Crying in the corner. There's a couple of things in chat I think I wanted to reply to. I can't remember now. Oh, Citrus. Citrus is here. Hey, I want to thank you guys big time for actually, like my viewing numbers on the video game music piano stream were just as strong as ever. So, like, thank you so much. Like, I always worry, like, if I'm doing something different on stream, like, is the viewership going to hold? And you guys lapped it up. So thank you so much. Like, I'm blown away. What can I say? There's only one way I guess I can thank you guys. Because Cakey is my because Cakey is my baby. Because Cakey is my baby. Because Gary thinks I'm saying baby. Never say baby, Gary. I always say favy. That was the first time I ever said baby. Thank you, Joel. Yeah, very biased because I do play a lot of Zelda music, right? But even like the worm stream, you guys came out in your droves, and then in the piano stream as well. I super appreciate it, right? And even though some of you were like catching up on the VOD and everything, like so. No, Joel, you do play it perfectly. It's my duty to place that feeling onto a glamorous pedestal one day. Thank you, Too Distorted. Appreciate you. You see, Too Distorted, you're the only one who could give it the kind of the pop sheen that it deserves, right? Rather than my rough hand on it. Your piano was beautiful. Yeah, it's. I got it when I was 13. It's a lovely piece of kit. Still works. Still plays. If I actually get centre of frame rather than being off on the side, like I'd be like here, but it feels really weird to be over here to play a song. This doesn't feel right. But it looks right on the camera. This is a lot more probably where I should be. But I always sit over here because then I can see everything clearer. But then you get this big space over here. Like, what am I doing with this? Oh, what is this trolling? Get this off. No. Hang on. Right, by the time we're done with this Zoom, I expect that to be gone from my screen. I'm not even going to say out loud what they put on my screen. My dear. The only reason I am aware of that is because of, like, teaching, you know, when the kids want to learn it when I'm teaching lessons. I mean, I can only name like a couple of his other songs. I'm sure he's great. Just never connected. Less Dempsey's gone rogue. Yeah, let's, hang on. This is the meme all over again. Do I have that meme still on tap? It's still there, you guys. No, it's not that one. There we go. Look, this is what's... Oh, the chat's gone. Hang on. Why won't it let me edit it? Oh, it's gonna... There we go. Right, I'm gonna have that there so I can toggle it on and on when I need it. Because I feel like that won't be the only time that's gonna happen today. And now my chat is stuck. No, I don't want it there. Don't want it there. Let me just place the chat. Now it's been made really small, so let me expand it. Unfortunately, I have to expand it to see what you guys write. Wish I couldn't. Oh, it's snapped back in position again. If you guys could see the mess that this is. No. I don't want it to snap into any positions. Is there a way of moving stuff on OBS without it snapping to the grid? I just want to move this floating window. No, it did it again. I don't care. I'm going to play Disconnected and sort it afterwards. Entertain yourselves in chat. I ain't reading you. I literally cannot see chat. It's completely covered. And there's a big red square. It's a mess. This is Disconnected for Gary, for the Gaz Man, for Goliath. Permission falling out of bed, your mission calls, but instead you find yourself just staring at the screen. Soon you want to scream. Initiative is what you have to take. Find yourself just staring at the screen. Soon you want to scream. We made it all up. If you see me
don't recognize my face. Never gonna find the right thing, never gonna. The whole world's gone insane. Just staring at the screen. Till you wanna scream.
There we go, that was Disconnected. And I'm feeling disconnected from chat right now as I'm trying to get it back. Right. Whoa, whoa, 16 viewer raiders, Corey Clark. I'm sorry for the really high-pitched voice. Oh, I've fixed chat. You've caught me the moment where I am all over the place. Thank you so much, Corey Clark. Am I following you, Corey? And is everybody else in chat following Corey? Do I know you? I recognize your face and I am following you. Yes. You might have to jog my memory as to who you are, but I recognize you. Thank you so much. Susie Funtown, I recognize you. Welcome in. All right. Thank you so much, Corey. Here to see you do your thing. That is what I'm doing. If you, it's a practice raid for Saturday. Oh, Corey, are you performing on Saturday? Or am I raiding into you? Which way around is it? Am I raiding? So thank you for helping me promote this. Yes, Irene, the seashell's on it. Look at that. On Irene's raid train. It's going to be great. Oh, you weren't even intending that seashell. That was right. You're raiding me. Thank you so much, Corey. I feel guilty. The timings only came out, to be fair. So I like feel guilty about not checking you out first. But you got in before me. You have due diligence. Look, Corey, I only do originals here, so I know you probably don't know any of my songs, but please, a mod will bump up your request. Pick one that sounds interesting to you. Pick a title. There's 50 of them now, so there's 5 pages exactly. It's beautiful, it's symmetry. I don't want to write any more songs because I want 5 pages to be perfect. Island Adjacent's in. Awesome. All right. Have a pick of the song, and whilst you do that, I'm going to play Vermilion for Meme. Thank you again so much for the raid. Big shout-outs. Vermilion. So I tend to play guitar quite complexly, and this is one of my simple guitar songs. This is one even Sicky Ricky can play. I can say that because he's not here. Don't worry, he can handle the bands. Here we go. Don't tell him I said that, Chris. I'm sure he did, Gary. I'm sure he did. He's a big boy. He can take care of himself. All right, here we go. Thank you again, Corey Clark, so much. Here we go. Signs. Afraid to spend the moment you're always missing.
look down on ourselves under the guise of trying to stay humble, but we care what everybody thinks, when all we can ever know is what we think they think, and they're too wrapped up in their own stuff, honey.
Thank you, Meme, for requesting Vermillion. Oh, who's that? Who's that I see in the stream?
Walter's in the stream. Walter's in the stream. Walter's in the stream. It's Walter. Everybody shake your penguin booty, because Walter's in the stream.
Now, yeah, sorry, Bertie, it's going to be stuck in your head forever. How's the iMessage going, Walt? I know there was 600 to go through. How many are left to go through? Oh, thank you so much. We got Lord Choice for the follow. Appreciate you. Welcome in. Hope you enjoy the tunes. And Bring Me Rocks gifted a sub to Corey. So Bring Me Rocks or Corey, if either of you want a request and bump it up the list, a mod will happily do that for you. That'd be sick. Thank you so much. Welcome to Team Toby. Enjoy spamming your platypuses and your juggling Tobies and all that, etc., etc. It says 92 sub points, but I'm actually on 96. Let me update. Can I update that without breaking the stream? Apparently not. I don't want it to snap to that position. No. Okay. Just know that that number's a lie. We're actually on 96. I can't change it without breaking the thing. It's up to 634. It's going up. Walt! No! Everybody needs to watch Lost, so you get... Gary, keep watching Lost, and you're going to get something about Walt. When it happens, you'll understand. You'll understand why... You'll understand. Sour Skin for Too Distorted. Gary, rewriting the tunes, hang on.
Toby breaks the stream.
Toby, can you tell Chris I've made commands for this channel? Chris, Seashell has made commands for this channel, apparently. I don't know what that means. What's going on with the Teletubby hair again? Oh, I've got to play Sour Skin for Too Distorted. I'm glad you like this one, Too Distorted. Now, when I play Sour Skin... Everyone who's new watching, whenever I play this song, I always ask my viewers to offer me ideas for what genre you think this song is. The consensus at the moment is rock, which works, but it's pretty stale. It's accurate and it's pragmatic, much like me. But can we come up with something a bit more inventive for what... Oh, apparently it's not on here. It's at the bottom of my document. Got it. Sour Skin. Can anyone think of what genre death metal? You haven't heard it yet. You are the consensus. Tempsy is the hive mind. You are the Borg queen of chat. The Borg Queen of Chat. All right. Trip hop. You could arrange it as a trip hop thing, you know? That could happen. Can we please listen to the song before we suggest genres? Listen to the song and then you can banter and then you control me. Rick's barber. Yeah, I do need it. Hey, I cut the beard. At least give me that. Look, I got rid of the beard. All right. Thanks again, Corey, for the raid. Big shout-outs to Corey. Can't wait to be listening to you on Irene's Raid Train on Saturday. Everyone be there. And be square and all that. All right. Samples of it and butcher it in a lo-fi setup with a pocket operator. Hey, Birdie, be my guest. Oh, pleasure to be here. Thank you, Corey. I thought it said pressure to be here. I'm like, you don't need to feel pressure, dude. You're just watching the stream. That's like pressure. This darn Teletubby hair. All right, here we go. Looks so young without the facial hair. That's the idea. I'm a baby. Goo goo gaga. I'm a child. Okay. Sour skin. Here we go. Thank you, Too Distorted, for requesting Sour Skin. Is that a hot little harmonic in the riff, isn't it? There's harmonics everywhere. People don't realise it. They think it's just 12th fret, 7th, 5th. There's the proper, like, broken telephone sounds and stuff. It's probably really annoying in your ears, sorry. Trip. It's because I keep pushing it back. How many times is Chris going to get banned in this stream? That's the poll you should do, is to put wagers on how many times will Chris get banned this stream. I think it's alternative. Now that is a suggestion. See, Too Distorted is on the case. Too distorted gets... I'm going to mess up the stream while I'm doing this, but you deserve a standing ovation. Alternative. Too distorted. Now I have to get the camera back in the right place. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Does that count as swearing? Alright, here we go. That'll do. That'll do, donkey. Tall Toby. Yeah, I'm taller than you think. I think some of my pro photography, although, you know, I look broody as all broodiness, and, you know, the people love the broodiness, and I appreciate that people love the broodiness. I think my pro photography, it makes me look broody, but it also makes me look short. And I'm not short. Gary, you can attest, right? I'm not short, right? Please enlighten the people. I'm not broody as heck, yes. I'm like a chicken laying eggs. Based on your comments, I'd thought you'd be shorter, Toby. What comments were they? That I'm 5'11". Toby is way taller than I thought. Here we go, see? Can I order a short broody? Nope, you can only get a medium. I mean, you were like, don't judge me for my height. Was I? 45 and 5'11". Well, does my age match my song list? So now I have 50. So one can be broody or tall, but not broody and tall. I guess there's a Venn diagram, isn't there? So there's people who are broody, there's people who are tall, and then there's a subset of those who are both broody and tall. This is like that proof for 1 + 1 = 2. You have to say, like, there can be one set of numbers and another set of numbers that are different from each other. And that's one axiom. And then you have to prove the other axiom. Ah, the sweet spot. Yes, exactly. Chris is on the case with the maths. I need to listen to that album. I listen about once a year. I listen to Hail to the Thief and I try and get into it. And every year is not the year that I get into it. Maybe this is the year that I finally get Hail to the Thief. But this is not that year. Proof 42 is meaning of life, isn't it? What song are you doing? Dancers here, Hill for Walt. Get the tambourine going. Let's go. Is it now, Tempsy? Is it? Is it? Are you looking at the song list and doing the maths and going, he's going to need it. I can medley the last few if I have to. Speedrun. Someone has to redeem the speedrunner song, and then we can do that. Yeah, but remember the first 10 minutes of whatever, you know, you get there. Right. This is, I want to change pick. This is, meme school. You got a meme? Have you seen Meme School? There's a thing where David Bowie is like doing some talk or lecture or something, and he says, meme school. Yeah, next song, speedrun. Yeah, we won't speedrun Dancer's Hill, unless you want me to, but I will do both. I'll do normal speed and double speed. I'm not gonna... All right.
On an empty road, when you're all alone and your eyes can't see, your potential. They sing your birthday, Happy New Year. Time is on the run. Your friends are getting married. Till then, we'll sing. Somehow. animal sin. Oh, dancing, feel the sun. As for me, we'll make it happen in our own time. Oh, dancing, feel the sun. As we dream, it'll all work out tomorrow. What if no one ever goes? Will we never fly in the sun? Oh, dancing, dancing, feel the sun. As we fit, we'll make it happen in our own time.
Love you, Walt. Hope the iMessages start trending downwards rather than upwards. And you guys new here would like to join the Discord. Got some cool stuff going on there. Please join the Discord. I'm not going to say certain things. I'm going to get trolled about it. Just please join the Discord. We've got great stuff over there. Whatever we have, it's working. It's great. Right. Ooh, okay, animals. I'm not going to speedrun animals. Meme, for your redeem on the stream. Meme, for your redeem on the stream, what song would you like me to speedrun? Banter emote when? Is the Toby Lull not banter enough for you? I mean, it's like... This is... Surely... I can never recreate it. Is this not banter enough? I need this as an animated emote with the eyebrows going. It's just I wish I could do the Dwayne The Rock Johnson eyebrow thing. Because it's meme in the stream. What song does meme want me to play in the stream? Is he still not said? Meme is MIA. Alright, well, I'll play the new song. If Meme wants to suggest a song later, then I'll do it. Here's the new song, Animals. I played it at the top of stream, but I'm playing it again. People need to hear Animals. Again, this was like 8 years in the making or something, but finally done it. Finally finished this song after years and years and years. What have I ignored? Oh. You see, the ignoring is genuine. Yeah, 8 years in the making, Gary, but it's finally here. It's finally done. I'm sorry to hear that, Citrus. I hope this song... Is the word placates? Does that work? Vigilante speed. All right, meme. We'll do that after Animals, because I've built up Animals now in people's heads. So we'll do Animals, and then we'll speedrun Vigilante. All right, here we go. Here's Animals. Thanks, Citrus. It used to be Tom Felton, and now it's Wallace and Gromit. I'm not sure if that's trending in the right direction. I think it's just because how clear my skin is. That's what it is, darling. It's how clear my skin is. All right, Animals.
but you got beaten down by the animals, and it's such a shame that you got carried away by fortune and fame, and taking the blame for me, such a shame that you got carried away by it. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, on the move, on the run, hurts the dance, hurts the fake, slipping out of your grasp, you can see it for a second there, now it's gone, your life is so unfair, 'cause you got beaten down by the animals, and it's such a shame that you got carried away by fortune and fame, and taking the blame for me, such a shame that you got carried away by it, carried away by it.
The new song, Animals. Seashell, I'm starting to believe you're not being disingenuous with your love of the bridge. That's awesome. Thank you, Citrus. It's funky. Thank you, Tempsy. Let's get in there. Beaten down by the animals. So I've had that chorus for years and years and years, and I had the verses. I could just never finish them off or really get what the song was saying. It was just kind of there, nebulously. And then I finally finished it today. So it's like, bang it on the list. Bish, bash, bosh. Tried so hard. Fantastic. Yes. I really want to play this. Because this as well wasn't on the list. What took so long? The song. These are the mysteries of the universe. Another great Toby Ellis classic. Modesty. Exclamation mark, modesty in chat. Yeah, it's just one of those things. Sometimes a song takes a while. You can't rush creativity. You can't rush the process. I'm an artist. Alright. Winking used to be one of my things I used to do. So it's like, I might have to bring back the wink. I don't know why I'm clicking as if you're a bunch of horses. But... okay. Introducing the Diggy Bees. What, because everybody started spamming it and they got annoyed, so they tried to cut it in the bud to Citrus. Right. Right. Where am I going? Tried so hard. Oh, I've got to do Vigilante at double speed for Meme. So Meme has redeemed this new redeem that I have, which is the speedrunner song, where I've got to play a song at double speed. Now this song's pretty snippy anyway, right? So here we go. Here's I've never tried playing this at double speed. So a normal speed is like. So here we go. Vigilante on my radio played at double the normal speed for Beam. So you can request that in the channel points. I can imagine a point where we need to increase the amount of channel points that costs. Because that could I could get comboed quite hard there. Thank you, Meme, for that redeem on the stream. For Vigilante. Alright. Tried so hard. Let's see if I can do this. This ain't easy. I'm gonna put the lyrics down like this. All good, Citrus. Right. Alright, Citrus, I'll try not to say anything. While playing Sonic, he's like, you've been called out. You've been called out. Duly noted. Right. I used to play this a few weeks ago. I was playing this on the stream and I was going to add it to the song list. And I decided not to. And I think I'm glad and I think I finally got the. The chorus is really long, so I have to. It's the structure more than anything was with this song. I think I finally got it together, I think. I've put it on the song list because it meant I've got up to 50 songs. Let's see if it stays there after this performance. This is Tried So Hard. Let's see if I can actually do it as well. It's not the easiest thing to play. I haven't practiced it that much. Excuses. We don't do modesty here, remember, Toby. I'm going to nail this. It's going to be the best thing you've ever heard. Yeah, here we go. Tried So Hard. Are torn. You're never in control.
was into this soul, and now your vision's turning exposition. Great, now that it's raining, you need another reason to run. Feeling kind of blue, I'm tired of talking to you. Lose another you, turned up too early, you overthought your thinking. You opened into a bed and you left this place sinking in your shell.
It's there. I think I just need to practice it more. There's a lot going on in that. I've got to hit these harmonics in the correct place, which I wasn't, because I was trying to read lyrics. And really, I don't think I can read lyrics in this one. I need to memorize it, because I have to be nailing certain frets, hitting their harmonics. See? Gary gets it. But I can't just write every song like The Perfectionist or Tried So Hard in a way that I can kind of, in a meta way, like if I mess it up at all, that, oh, it's part of the meta interpretation of the song lyrics. I have to be able to play them right, people. We've got to raise our standards, folks. We're modest, but we have high standards. Thank you, Walt. See, before, when I was playing it, it didn't feel cohesive. Because it's not, you know, you want a song to be better than the sum of its parts. But I felt like all the individual parts were pretty good. But as together as a cohesive whole, it didn't work. But now that I've got that it goes verse, verse, chorus, bridge, verse, free, chorus. That song structure works. I didn't do the bridge very well. That's how we like it. You want to see me falter like Superman in the other song? Birdie with Chicago. All right, Bertie, I hope this clears Walter's in the stream out of your mind. Oh no, I've done it again to you, Bertie. I'm so sorry, not sorry. Oh, it's nice then, just taking a drink and thinking, oh, I'm on the stream. I can relax. You know, you rush around all day and it's like, I'm on the stream. This is where we can just relax. I'm on the stream, you know? I'm doing my thing. It's great. You want to redeem speedrun on Chicago? Well, I will play for Chicago normally. And then, if you also redeem that, we could do it. Don't know if I should limit it to once per stream that we do a double redeem. Oh, I see, if he's not here. Yeah, but he could be in Lurkland, you see. He could be listening, but just can't get to the keyboard. Alright, Chicago for Birdie. Ah, 19 more songs, Toby. How many songs have you put? 19 more songs. Oh, I forgot. Oh, I forgot so many things. I forgot. Okay. It's time to join. I finally get her joke about halfway through the stream and how long it's gonna last. She's so witty. Yeah, huh? In the city, she's witty. Oh, come on. It's Temps of Joy. Oh boy, I'm rubbish at improvising the words to that. Okay, okay. Chicago. All right, we'll do Chicago at normal speed and... I see what you're doing, Tempsy. I finally get the joke. I catch on, I'm just a bit slow sometimes. We'll play Chicago normal speed and we'll see what happens at the end. So hard to do. The setting sun. You can't pretend like you're unexcited, no. Singing normally, you just play the guitar part fast. That's true. The chorus, that's true. Hang on. How do you do that? Like you're unexcited. No, you don't like it. Now you found your unexpected love. I'm still doing it. You're involved up on the altar. No, you swear like you should have known her. Now you found your unexpected love. Chicago. You get the idea. I'm going to continue that. I'm getting too hot. I actually take off the hoodie. We're going to have short sleeves in the middle of winter. Okay, that was for Bertie. That was for you. And then I did double speed for Seashell. It's okay. It was free. Look, Seashell, if you don't mind me saying, Seashell was asking, hey, you could have a few more things to spend the points on. And yet she's so reticent to even let go of a single platypus point. She wants more things to spend points on, but then she gets everything she spends points on, she gets refunded. So it's like all of the life advices, all of the... you want more things to redeem, but you... You refund every bounce. Gary wants some life advice. Gary, look, although your first question may be the most pertinent, you may or may not realise it is also the most irrelevant. Your life is the sum of a remainder inherent to the programming of the Matrix. It's not just beans that can go in a ramekin. Mushrooms. Mushrooms in the ramekin. Because when you... Mushrooms get all moist, you see? The mushrooms are always moist. And they make everything moist. But the way you avoid a moist dinner is that you put the mushrooms in a ramekin. Mushroom ramekin. It's the new meta. Get on it. That's what I do. Yeah. Alright. Run aground for Seashell. Top tier, by the way, Seashell. Top tier taste. Run aground. Why? That is the comment of the day. Why? You win a red pen. This is yours now. You own this. I own this. Aunt Helga, the pleasure is yours. Oh, Bertie. I need to talk to you, Bertie. I know you're playing Supersonic Acrobatic Rocket Power Battle Cars. Now, the thing about Supersonic Acrobatic Rocket Power Battle Cars is I played a lot of that at uni. And I hard agree with you, better than Rocket League. Supersonic Acrobatic Rocket Power Battle Cars, or SARP, whatever it's called. SARP, how do you say it, SARP? Supersonic Acrobatic Rocket Powered Battle Cars. SARP-ba-boop. However you say it. Hard agree, Bertie. Hard agree. It's better. Now, don't worry, don't respond until you've actually won your current game. I appreciate you. Yeah, hard agree with that. Alright, can someone ban Bertie, please? I'm joking. Don't actually do it. Why so fast? She'll already have done it. Don't actually ban him. We love Bertie. Just, you know. Oh, Jerry also puts his beans in a ramekin. Oh, Jerry, yes. Jerry knows what's up. Yes, Jerry. We're going to have to do another round of applause for standing ovation for Jerry. It's very close, Jerry, to a standing ovation there. Right, run aground. Oh, the lyrics are already up on the screen. Look at that. How am I doing that? It's right next to Tried So Hard. Make sure it's in tune for y'all. Oh, I think it is. It's good enough. How many times has Chris been banned in this one now? This is run aground. I am leaving to broke a home.
chance to redeem our fate. Cause you were there, stealing another chance to create. I've had enough trying. Ship has run aground. We have different dreams of forever, and our ship has run aground. I'm taking a box of find someone new in a week, I swear. In 2 years' time, I might start again. But for now, I've had enough trying. We couldn't figure it out, no, we can't. Cause we've got different dreams of forever. Our ship has run aground. We got different dreams of forever, and our ship has run aground. I take our pictures out just to hold on to the heart, just to burn you into mine. Bloodshot, lonely eyes, I love to love. Someone who deserves all of my love. Set sail and run aground. In 2 years' time I might say hi, but it's too late for us now. My ship has run aground somewhere new.
I just look up and see Chris's message. Tempsy banned me. Oh, I want to put up the Y meme again, but I'm going to break the stream again if I move this. Move it subtly. Oh, I got away with it. Oh, but I still can't see the thing. You get it. What? The Y, imagine the Y meme's up. The box is still on my screen. The box around the Y meme is still there. Seashell likes this song. It's climbing up the list. Oh, I can't get enough of it. I love this song. Like, run aground. It gets stuck in my head all day. You know, it was so long since I actually wrote it, and it was one of those where I just rediscovered it when I completely forgot this existed, and it's, like, already done. I didn't have to change, like, a thing about it. I just copied it off the video I had of it. So it's like... I love that this is the bannoning, too. So right at the... When I first became affiliate... Like, Y and Rick DeVois got themselves banned constantly in my stream, right? That was their thing. They would just come to my stream and get themselves banned, like, timeouts just throughout the whole thing, right? And the only way I could stop them banning themselves was to make them both mods, right? That was the only way I could stop them banning themselves. But now the bannoning is happening again, and I just look up, and half the chat right now is just messages saying that people have been banned or messages have been deleted. Oh, of course, Walt! The Y-bot just picked on Walt constantly, it was great. And, like, I didn't have a mod at the time to un... So we just had to sit there in the void for, like, 500 seconds each time. It was great. Right, what am I doing? Yeah, 300 seconds, entire 5 minutes. It's torture. Luca. This is a 5-minute song that's absolute torture. Not Chris. Ooh, someone... It wasn't Chris requested this song. Appreciate it. Again, if I'm missing your messages, there's a lot going on in chat and I'm loving it, right? But if I don't want it, seashell, come on. Makes sense. Seashell's like... Seashell's the bot... The bot maintainer, the Y bot. There are 5 mods. Paul Weller. Me. Steve Craddock. What's the guy named called who played? He played Bilbo, but is in the. And it's not Steve Martin. He's the American comedian with grey hair. What's the other one called? Martin Freeman. Martin Freeman. He's a mod. Who can be the 5th mod? Twiggy. There you go. There's 5 mods for you. Hey, hey. Here's Luca. Right, let me start that again. I really want to nail this intro every time because I love the sound of it, but hang on. Thank you, Walt. I think Walt was giving really cool interpretations of the song then. And yeah, Walt is using the platter pie judging thing. I realised, oh, why don't I just make it an emote? And there it is. Look at that. So, you know, I've run out of emote slots, you know, so I don't know what to do. Hopefully we're going to get the follower emotes soon. Like, especially as I've been doing 3 streams a week recently. Because you basically have to have 60 unique streams over a 2-year period since being affiliate. Which, we've got to be close now. Remember, we've got Irene's Ray Train on Saturday. Get some Irene in chat. Oh, if I can type. Exactly. I did think when I did it, Tempsy, I did think, is Tempsy going to now change course? Or is she going to be annoyed that she's not saving up for Ricky anymore? But no, she's all about the other, I suppose so. To see what he'll do about the emotes. Look, the hedge. I'm still waiting on the hedge. I don't know why it's taken so long, but it is. They said they can take up to 4 weeks max. 4 weeks is apparently the maximum. So, I've probably misinterpreted everything. I'm so sorry, Seashell. I infuriate you every stream. I'm so sorry. Why wants animals again? Are you guys all right with me busting out a third go of animals? Because I'm happy to. I want to get the practice in on the animals. I was having animal biscuits at lunch, actually. On brand. They're festive friends, but the same thing. You know, festive friends? They're animal biscuits. Well, why is demanding the animals? I can... Toby's lunch was shocking. It was lovely. They are, Gary. They really hit the spot, especially if they've been out in the garage. They've got really cold. And that first one hits your tongue. It's like that first Ritz cracker. You know what I'm saying? Ritz is kind of like just a food, right? But that first Ritz that you put in your mouth is just an explosion of flavour. Nothing is quite like the first Ritz. In the garage, yeah. What did I say? In the garage. What did I say? The garage? Garage? Is there a different word for it? The forecourt. I'm not talking about that kind of garage. I'm talking about the garage where you... Yeah, they live in the garage. It's like, it acts as like a... What do posh people have? Larder. It acts as a larder. The garage. Probably better than Toby's Tips anyways. Is Toby's Tips like a type of tea? Right. You know what? I'm not a maniac. I'm an animal. Hey, see what I did there? Hey, it's the song. And hey, we're going to play some animals. Let's play some animals. Here we go. I see Chris has had a message banned again. Don't change the subject. Got to stay on brand. Right, oh, well, I better bring up the lyrics, so I won't remember. I only wrote half of these this afternoon, so give me a break. Give me a Kit Kat that I'll keep in the garage. Right, here we go. 'Cause you got beaten down by the animals, and it's such a shame that you got carried away by fortune and fame. Stomp your feet on the move, on the run. Hurts to dance, hurts to think. Slipping out of your grasp, you could see it for a second there. Now it's all gone, your life's unfair. 'Cause you got beaten down by the animals, and it's such a shame that you got carried away by fortune and fame. Done.
and it's such a shame that you got carried away by fortune and fame and taking the blame for me. Such a shame that you got carried away by taking down by the animals. Oh, come on, beating down by the animals. Oh, come on.
That was Animals, for the third time today. For why? Super appreciate you. Right, do we have... Oh, Citrus has redeemed some life advice. Oh, I wish, Citrus, I could give you the life advice of put your mushrooms in a ramekin, but of course, I already gave that to Gary, so I can't duplicate it. Oh, explain garage. Okay, garage is a form of music... dance music from, like, the late 90s, early 2000s, I guess. No. I'm trying to help you out with your life, Citrus. I'm trying to explain to you what garage is. Do you want to rephrase your question for me? Explain why you're keeping your festive friends in the garage. Where else are you going to keep them? The cupboard's full. I still have two more boxes of festive friends remaining, so I keep them in the garage. Yeah, garages aren't for cars, they're for biscuits. It's like a larder, it keeps them cool, fresh, out of direct sunlight. But they'll freeze. They don't freeze in the garage. It's not that, it's cold, but it's not that cold. Keeps meme. Alright, this I did give comment of the day to Y, this red pen, but meme, you now get the red pen. It's been passed to you. Sorry, Y, I have to take away your crown of comment of the day. It goes to meme. I know, Gary. How did I get so lucky? Lucky? Is there anything left on the song list, or do I get to choose one to end with? Or is the Whilst you guys update the song list for me, please. I sound so ungrateful. It's like, you guys are the best mods ever. Thank you so much. I love you. Let me sing Chris's theme, because I haven't done it all day, and I do owe him it. Chris is here, you should be. Oh, this is the wrong key. It's the wrong key. It's in G. Chris is here. Be glad he'll be the best friend you've ever had. He's always calm, he's never mad. When he's gone, you'll all be sad. 2 + 2 = 4. And if you're lucky, Chris will stay some more. What else can you say about Chris? He really doesn't like what's in the top right corner of my screen. Please get rid of it. Even I don't like it. I can't just cover it up with my hand. That doesn't work. That just draws more attention to it. Let's go. Yeah, that's better. Hi, guys. I'm going to play a song that I want to play. Let me have a look. I feel like doing one more to end. What time is it? Yeah, do one more. Do one more. What do I want to play? What does Toby want to do? I want to do... I want to do Sunset Superstar. Oh, no. You see, Celtic. TJ Celtic, listen. TJ Celtic. Right, can we... Okay, good. TJ Celtic, listen. I have a song where we try and name the genre of it, and that is perfect for my... It's experimental neuro-hard grindcore, is that's what this song is. Thank you. Someone finally actually paid attention and gave me the right genre for a song. Thank you, Celtic, I appreciate you. All right, here's Sunset Superstar. We'll play this, then we'll find a raid target. It'll be great. Here we go. Garden, how you doing? Welcome in. You caught me just at the end. But I hope you enjoyed this song. So we had the new song Animals today, and we've tried so hard and Rise or Fall on the list. We've got 50 songs. It's insane. I love the symmetry of it. There's 5 pages, but you know, I'll have to break it when I add some more new songs. All right, here we go. One last time. Very funny, Chris. Appreciate you.
Drive off into the sunset with me. You and I will make up the rules. We live our lives in imagination. For tonight, you're a sunset superstar. For tonight, you're a sunset superstar. For tonight, I'm a sunset superstar. For tonight, we're sunset superstars.
For another stream, you guys are the best. Most of the time, you're the best. Good morning, Butterfly Garden. We're gonna go raid. Right, who will we raid today? Who is on? Who is on? Have I actually got to raid Johnny back yet? I don't think I have. Should we go to Johnny Hall? Let's go to Johnny Hall. Johnny raided me the other day. Amazing. You're going to absolutely love Johnny. He also does the Rubik's Cube. Let's go to Johnny Hall. Yeah, he's great. I really like Johnny Hall. He's like a cool version of me. You guys, you're about to go see a cool version of me, right? You want a version of me who's cool? We're going to go see Johnny Hall. /raid. I'll see you guys back here Thursday. And then Saturday will be Raid Train. So you get three of me this week again. This is getting out of hand. Now there are three of them. Citrus, you're welcome. I'm sorry, I didn't really give you advice, did I? Keep playing Sonic games, they're great. Woo, Sonic Adventure 2 Battle is really underrated. And Sonic CD is also really underrated. There you go. Johnny Hall Songs, I think I spelled that right. It's always a different way to spell Johnny. Oh, it's with a H. H and two N's, bish bash bosh. JP keeps his biscuits in the garage. Great raid message. I've just seen that. Thank you. Yoink. Is that what everyone else is doing as well? It is. Oh, Toby's too late to raid a girl. Cool. So here's what you get. Please use both raids. They sound great. All right. See you guys on Thursday. Much love. Miss you already. And don't forget to be awesome. Nice one, Walt. Bye, everybody. Bye. Go say hi to Johnny. We love him. He's our friend. Bye. Bye.